I have a barrel. Let's turn it. Mass of it's there. What do? I fill this in? Might have to. Keep the crack there. Try and fill this in. I am going to fill it. I'm going to fill it with just some epoxy. Right. I've got my cup, one of the ones I was throwing around. I have a fishing knife. It'll do. Hey, look, it works.
Close up. Oh,
Okay, I have it off the lathe. Here we are. Looking for a closer look. It's only small, look. There's my hand. All right, let's get this turned around. Holy doody, look at that. Isn't that pretty? Get a bit closer. Oh, 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 oh. Look at the eyes. Isn't that pretty? Got a small wee thing. Called coin ball. There's my inlay. I think, yeah, in the future, I'll inlay only if I have to. In this case, I had to. But if you see, I've used the crimson and then clear. And then some crimson on top, and it's got this nice, weird 3D effect. Anyway, I actually have a feeling that this is a Coolabah burl, not a Marley burl. Only by the colouring and the eyes. Anyway. Here it is. Little coin ball. Hello again. Now this project, here is my small winged bowl of Coolabah, which I'm coming to the conclusion. It might not be Coolabah, but I've got a feeling that it is. Only because of the colouring and the darkness. Anyway, it could be Coolabah, could be Marley, who knows? Could be Marley. Anyway, there's my small winged bowl. I love burl. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll know that I've got quite a large collection of Burl. And I do hope to plan to be turning, well, all of it, eventually. So stay tuned for more Burl projects. Only because Burl is so pretty. Look at this. Hang on, I'll get in the light. Here we go. And of course, my inlay. Like I said, if I don't have to inlay, I won't. I'll inlay if I have to. It came out pretty cool, but I had a bit of runoff here, and it kind of went, yeah, not that well. Had a little bit of a spill there. Yeah. So, but all in all, it ended up being a beautiful piece. So yes. Thank you, beautiful people, for tuning in and watching again. I will see you very, very soon in my shed. You're always welcome. Stay awesome. Be awesome. Challenge yourself. And just stay happy. I'll see you guys all soon. Bye.